So you've been following the Mario World format. Although, I don't know if that's a Sonic 1 2 or not. Is there an Omitar? Real life. And even has the Mario Life format. Though that's probably a Sonic. Leader Sonic thing, too.
These animals are quite underwhelming. I'm disappointed in
the bunny looks like Tails almost.
Violently disappointed.
We don't care about your disappointment, Master.
Do you care now? Next time, bring better animals.
What? Okay, I guess that horn gives him some type of control over him. Can I get up here? Did I have to like stick that landing? Okay. The pillar sand. Hit these snails. I don't even know how to kill them. Looks like giant ass worms. I'm guessing that's a yes. Kinda weird how there's only one for checkpoints in 2D modes. Auto-scroller. Okay, it doesn't go up when I'm... Okay, looks like I can't fall off. Sweet spider robot. Not sure how that would have gone. Okay, holding the run button can be annoying. Let's, wrong way. There's no more worms coming up at me. Kind of weird. Can I not kill these things? Huh. I'm gonna take that as a no. It's just annoying. Save the animals. Okay, I thought those were just pieces of environment. I didn't realize they'd hurt me. Okay, this is just pits, it seems like. I don't think I gotta worry about worms coming out of them for now. Probably something that'll happen eventually. Is it, like, spinning up? Okay, so I guess these guys have homing attacks. Didn't seem like they were doing that before, so that kind of irks me. That was weird. This walk up walls mechanic is strange. Like, where'd I get all that air from? It doesn't look like there's a red ring up top, so. I just don't think about going up walls like that. Because I've been running up walls mostly. There's gonna be a worm here. Yeah. That was close. Is there gonna be a worm from below? Probably. I don't know why that didn't. I'm not gonna go for that. Oh. There's a floating platform here. Okay. Much quicker than the other ones. Again, how do I get all these? I'm not even sure. Coming through walls here, man. Elsewhere, it seemed like you weren't. There's probably a ring up here. Or bell? Did I give me a red ring or something? I didn't really notice. It just feels lazy that it just drops me off instead of giving a transition. Oh, I didn't even mean to run into this. Were those going through there all the whole time? I call bullshit. I'm just gonna jump around this guy. Seemed to work. This is a long level. This is still one, I think. Well, that's this. Like, really? How was I supposed to avoid that? Is it just a classic, oh, don't get caught in the first place? So that's annoying. I don't know how I flew all the way over there. Huh. Looks like it gave me points for going fast when I reached the goal. It's kind of cool. Watch out. What's your next achievement? 750 rings. Okay. Mary, do you have enough for this? My index finger is getting tired already from holding down the right trigger to run.
You, that one! Go take care of that blue pest!
Hey, who are you calling fat?
You! Now, if you so hurry rude, and destroy Sonic, I've got an even bigger sandwich.
Boy, that would hit!
Sandwich! For some reason. Why am I flying?
Yeah.
Okay, do I not need that cold road trigger?
Making me hungry! I hope we get here soon. Gobbling me for the extra! After I tenderize them!
Okay, this is kind of interesting. Basically an auto-scroller, but it feels cooler. Animals to free. Oh, okay, I thought I was gonna. What happened?
Wow, the heat moving awfully quick. I know fast food's not good for you, but it'll take me. Never heard it.
Okay, that looked like it was a trap to me. Oh, dying doesn't even get rid of your animals. Ow. Okay. I was curious if the D-pad would work, but it seems like that just brings up my quest log. When I hit the wall there, that was just because I went too far. And there's probably a red ring or something, because there was a honey guy and such. Oh, there's a ring over there.
Oh man!
Oh, it's one of those flowers.
He's gonna make me look bad! I mean, worse? Is that even possible? You're barely a snack!
Okay. It seemed like a land on him type of situation, but then I noticed the spikes on his head a bit too late. Okay, but they didn't hurt me that time? What?
Does this mean no dessert.
2 hits?
Okay, then.
I don't know why that was 2 hits. 3 is customary. But whatever.
Power levels green, Orbot.
Power levels stable. Extractor activated.
What are we extracting? Oh my. Can't be good.
Good, good.
That's the stuff. Phoebe, baby! I'm feeling stronger by the second!
Levels fluctuating. Reaction unstable. Better shut it down quick, boss, or it will lock into overload.
Shut it down! Oh, why just stop, boss? I felt great!
The machine is unstable. We just want to borrow some of the planet's energy. We don't want to destroy it.
Really?
Speak for yourself.
I don't believe you. Spend after these 2 seconds, let's say. Ice cream and donuts. 750 rings. Spend after at least 2 seconds. I don't know what you need practice for that. Isn't it just hold the right left trigger? I think left trigger. This is another end stage. Maybe it's not. Getting, looks like this is more of a platformy stage, which I'm fine with. This doesn't seem to be hurting me. So let's get the animals. Hashtag save the animals. That red guy mean that he did want to destroy the planet, or does he think that Eggman wants to destroy the planet? So I'm assuming those guys are natives, probably. He seems to have some measure of control over them. Ooh, a seat. Maybe. Rings! Okay, it's not playing itself right now. Oh, I haven't missed one yet. Cool. Wait, I don't understand. Every other time I got out just fine. Let's get these millions of rings again. I don't know if that stays gotten or not. I can't really tell. like, I want to use my double to jump, but to do... Okay, do I need... Looks like I need all three on them to kill them, I guess. Feels like I should be able to... Can I stand on these? Okay, I can jump off them. Okay. I'm trying to time my jump. Eh, whatever. Okay, randomly looking that one. I feel like waiting for that animal thing, and I doubt there's another ring right next to there. So that going. There's a lot of these random gain a million rings areas. I don't know what I'm supposed to do on... Maybe... No. I'm just supposed to avoid, like, this-ish? Okay, that didn't work, I guess. Okay, I think it hurts me when I'm not a ball. The last ring has to be over here somewhere. I figured out those puff balls by the end, at least. Do I get anything for getting 5 rings? Just a little symbol. Yeah, just a little symbol, it looks like. This game isn't really keeping my interest that much. Like, I'm enjoying it, but not so much that I want to keep playing. I might end after this level.
One word of helpful advice, diet and exercise.
Plus it's almost 10 anyway.
Hey!
It's a big sandwich.
Whoa!
I think I'll have you for dessert.
Don't talk with your mouth full.
Yeah, right. Hey, I forgot the mustard. I'll be right back.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Hey, we gotta have a stage here. Lol. Oh, okay. Auto-scroller.
You look like a giant blueberry. Hello, plump, fruity. I wonder if those vines will stick in my throat when I swallow them whole.
This is like a pretty slow auto scroller.
You're small and fast, but I'm big and slow. Hey, wait! You better not make fun of my size. Hurtful.
Does it just go straight up?
Yeah.
okay. I'm supposed to go down. For a minute at a time. Them just and then just miss that first one because it's dumb. Okay, at least I missed two. Wait, I totally could have gotten that one too. I was just going too fast. Lord knows why I'm an auto spiller, but. Probably auto speller, I would guess. And I don't care enough to get that. Okay, Mr. Fat Guy's gonna break this bridge or something, right?
Oh yeah.
Wow, my done. Dinner is done.
Through two worlds, and it's only been an hour. But yeah, this was like a 4-hour game. But at least they had it for basically free.
I hone your abilities. I equip you with the most powerful mechs I can create. I even give you a giant sandwich, and you still disappoint me. I'm
a compassionate man.
That shell looks like trouble.
Hold on a second. Sonic! I think that thing in Eggman's hand is...
Gone! Eggman's shell is gone.
That was a mistake.
Whatever. When is it a mistake to take your toys away?
When it's the only thing keeping six angry Zeti from controlling my mechs, you moronic hedgehog.
Strike, brothers! Make the fool pay for our abuse and enslavement!
Shiver me, timbers!
You think? Yeah, World 3 water level. This is totally just frickin' Mario. Oh, I don't have enough for the final area. I will by the time I get there. Yeah, I feel like being done. It's 10, about. I'll probably finish this game. It seems like it'll be pretty short. So... it was decently enjoyable. Mildly annoying at some points, and my finger kind of hurts from holding down the right trigger so much. It could be because I'm just not used to the, one thing. Whatever it's called. So are they bad guys? It's hard to understand. I guess. I wasn't sure if they just had control over the analysts because they were good guys, but who knows, that might be an end reveal. Anyway, thanks for watching. Probably keep streaming this. It'll probably only be one or two more streams based on how quickly I've been progressing. But yeah.